What's up, everybody? I am BK, BKBangers.com. Welcome to another video. Today's video, I'm going over how to utilize the submix and the returns inside of the MPC 2.2.1 software. It's really MPC 2.0, but they're upgrading as we go along. So currently we're on 2.2.1. So I have a couple of tracks, audio tracks that I bounced down, and I have a drum group that I bounced down. Well, I didn't bounce it down there. It's still a program. I'm going to bounce it down shortly. So when you have tracks set up, right? You have all your tracks set up. Per se, all of these tracks are pianos and I have one bass sound. So what you want to do is you go to right here and you set up the submix, right? We have 8 submixes and we have, I think, 4 returns or 8 returns. What is it? 8 submixes and 4 returns. So what you do is, if you know that you're going to be using more than one track, you send each track to a submix. Say you're gonna process them the same way, you would send them all to the same submix. Now, the reason why we use a submix is so that we don't have to put any sort of effects on the master bus or the master track. So that when you bounce this to 2 track and you send this off to a mixing engineer or a mastering engineer, there's nothing actually on the master. And that's how you get the best process. All right, so I'm gonna play what I have so far. Now that's unmixed. I haven't mixed anything. I just, you know, put it together real quick and I bounced them down to audio track. So I'm going to put a really quick mix on it. And I'm going to try to keep this very short, so it may be, you know, edited out. But I'm going to get it done very fast. So first thing first, I'm going to solo this track. Thank you. tracks. So now we have these tracks, you know, leveled. It's not really, you know, I'm not here putting on the best mix. I'm not even going to EQ these tracks and do all the stuff that I would normally do. I just want to get the point across for you guys. See, with mixing, it's all about leveling. And also starting with the right sounds. When I say the right sounds, I mean the sounds have to be good. Texture wise, it has to be you know, great sounds, so that you don't even have to really do too much EQing. And when you get into all of that, it really becomes more of sound designing rather than creative mixing or just mixing, period. So I got a decent level on the tracks. I'm gonna bring in the drums so I could get a decent level on the drums as well. I just don't want anything in the red. So what I would do normally is that I would go in and I would mix each individual drum sound on their own. But that came from a drum break. So I could, you know, change the level on the entire drum break and then go back and mix it individually. All right, so now we have that going. I sent all the individual piano sounds and the guitar sound to SUBMIX 1. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to close out the program so I could get this a little bit closer. And on SUBMIX 1, I have a RX950 and I have a XLN RC20. So I'm going to process the instrument sounds all together. That's the use of this submix. Now you want to leave the submix on zero. Now that you have everything leveled here, you want to leave it on zero so everything gets the same treatment equally. So once you got all that going, you kind of good, you know. I want to bring up this bass a little bit more, so I'm about to add this little, what is it, decapitator. I'm going to add this decapitator so I can bring up the bass a little bit. So once you get all of that going, you could then see I have this on right here. This is, say I wanted this to be just a reverb, right? I turn this reverb all the way up, then I'd go to send one, since that's on send one, and I turn it all the way up. So you can hear it.
That's pretty much it, man. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you learned something. It's very short and to the point. And there's really not that much more to it outside of choosing your submix and adding your insert. And those are your effects. Alright, so do remember that music is life. It is our DNA. Keep banging. Peace, love, life, till next time. Peace.